Il est temps, si on veut vraiment,
if we really want to save our environment and save the world, it is time to make decisions that are based on ethics and not on the power of lobbies or money.
Sur le pouvoir des lobbies ou sur l'argent.
UK and Hungary didn't like the ban, so they voted no.
The 2 years ban is a first step, and we wish and we hope and we will fight for this ban to be implemented for the long term to ensure that these pesticides are not killing bees anymore across the world.